Welcome back to my channel, and don't forget to like and subscribe for hundreds of helpful and fun videos for living and visiting in Japan. I'm DTJ, and today I am in Yamashita Koen, or Yamashita Park, located in Yokohama, Japan. I'm going to do a little Hanami, looking at some cherry blossoms here. Little helpful tip for you, if you are going to park at that designated parking spot for Yamashita Park, don't stay too long because it does not have a threshold. You will get charged for every hour you are here and it will just keep going up. So try to make your stay here somewhat brief. And with that, let's walk around. The park is in between the Yokohama Tower and the Gundam base, Yokohama. This is where you can see the huge Gundam robot moving. There's also a ship called the Hikawamaru, and you'll probably hear it blowing its horn later. That will be the Hikawa Maru. Thanks for coming with me. We just saw cherry blossoms in Yamashita Park. I'm DTJ. Like and subscribe. Many more videos on the way. Thanks for watching. DT out.